First off, I'd like to say, Laura, you are the most beautiful thing in the world, and I'm lucky to have you as my husband. Correction, wife. So winging it wasn't a good idea.